This is Planet Pulse for Saturday, July 9th. The moon entered Scorpio very early this morning. I'm Jeff Jauer.
And I'm Rick Levine. You know, Jeff, we now have the moon in Scorpio and the sun is in Cancer, which is water, water. We also have Venus in watery Cancer, Neptune in watery Pisces. It's definitely a watery lean on a day that is filled with emotions.
Well, that's what water is about. Water is about emotion and feeling. But even with that today, Rick, we've got some logic. Mercury, the planet of intellect, aligns in a harmonious 60-degree sextile with Sirius Saturn. So even if we are flooded with feelings, Rick, I think we've got the capability of bringing a little bit of logic to the situation.
Well, I think you're right. And I was going to say but I'll say and. I think you're right. And we also have Venus forming a sextile with Jupiter today, which is another layer of opening energy. It's watery almost only because Jupiter is expansive. Venus is in watery Cancer. And so we're still getting the water side of it. And yes, I think you're right that even with all that, we have the ability to have clarity of thought and to know when to use logic and reason and when to allow emotions and feelings to overtake.
Well, allow emotions and feelings to come into play if you're looking for bargains. I think this is a good day to have instinct and have your financial awareness work for you very well. I'm Jeff Jauer.
And I'm Rick Levine, reminding you that Jeff and I are here every day checking the pulse of the planets on Planet Pulse.